Hey, what's going on, everybody? Rochambeau here, and I haven't launched this drone yet. Welcome back to Copter and Sky. glad you're here. But I've been listening to this bird. This bird starts to go nuts in the background. It's hilarious. I don't know how long before it's gonna loop again. Oh, here it goes. Oh no. Okay. That's crazy. Listen to that guy. Okay, so let me give you a quick update. So I was gonna mess around with this and try to get the controls down more, but I thought, you know what, let's actually just make that the video instead of, like, you can kind of see me learning, because I don't have any experience flying actual drones or anything. I think I said in the last video, like, just those kind of, like, little toy tiny helicopters just, like, inside a house. So, yeah, you can kind of see the learning process happen, I guess. So, let's get into it. So, I haven't done any flying off camera. I'm going to turn it down a little bit. Pretty loud. Okay. But right when it feels so wrong. There we go. Oh, I'm not good at this at all. But why is it? Okay, stay still. Let me get away from the wall. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna be a little bit slower. And stop. Maybe this is like the expert mode. Yeah, that's real tight. Let's go up instead. Can we go up on top of the building? Oh yeah, look, there's stuff up here. What are these? Whoops. Okay, so to turn around, you kind of got to make a big arching thing. I get it. You're starting to learn it. So we went over that way last time. Let's see if we can just do a lap around the building. How's that? Let's try to get a more fun camera angle. Okay, so I'll try to explain the controls again. I don't know if it's helpful or boring or what, but so, like, to adjust the camera angle right here, I'm using the right and left triggers. Left trigger's getting me way up high, left trigger's pushing me down like this, right trigger's pushing me way up like that. Right joystick, I'm just kind of easing it on, and it's giving me a little bit of push in that direction. You can see it. And then left joystick is height, altitude. But look, there's like a course over here or something, the flags. I'm running out of juice. Okay, so we got these, like, flying kind of obstacle course things, it looks like. And we got this obstacle course down there. It's probably that stuff that was in the main menu. And we got this lake over here. And I assume those mountains are, for the most part, inaccessible. But, yeah, I wanted to kind of fly it around a little bit. I feel like it's just more about gentle So right now I'm pushing forward on the right joystick, giving me a little kind of push ahead, and I'm pulling down on the left joystick, trying to decrease my altitude at the same time. Now I'm using the triggers simultaneously to try to give me a better shot of where I am. Alright, that kind of doesn't help because I have no reference point. Okay. I'm trying to get back to the, oh, there we go. To the boxes. I don't have much battery left, so I'm trying to go gentle. I can see I got 10%. I'm going to turbo. Whew, it's hard to kind of get your mind around it. Ooh. Oh, smoosh. So, like, I ride a motorcycle a lot. It's, like, my primary form of transportation. And it's what I ride for fun. So, this is, like, you know, it's interesting to see how a different vehicle, how physics applies to a different vehicle that's different than a car, you know? But flying this is very, it's like a whole new kind of input experience. That's what she said. Yeah, and I don't know how to charge the battery back up. Am I supposed to do something, or is that all you can do for free fly? Let's go back to the main menu. Let's see what we can do. So this is a race through the checkpoints. Oh, it doesn't save your stuff. Look, it says player again. Enter you name. Oh, that's not the one. It's the over here. Start. Let's try this checkpoint race thing. We'll see how bad I do. But yeah, maybe we'll just play a couple random stages or something. I'm not really sure. But, oh, and I should mention, like, the game feels good. Like, although the controls for me are, I have to start to get used to them. Like, it doesn't feel like the game is laggy or buggy or weird or anything like that. Everything feels smooth. The controls feel good. I don't have any. It was like, I checked again. I think it was like $374 on sale. $3. It's less than $4. Not that big a risk. And it's I think it's a lot of fun. It functionally, there's nothing wrong, like, so far. But again, I've only been messing around for a little bit. Let's try it. Oh, I hit the thing. Did I go through it? Oh, wow. Man, it's so... You know what it is. Let me just double check something. Trying to get my head around it. Okay. Oh, it's so hard to. There we go. Oh, what am I doing? Was there a checkpoint back there? I think that's for the finish. Okay, so down. Okay, so this for me, I want it to be inverted. Joystick push up is go up, but it feels wrong. It feels like it should be down. So it's backwards to me. Ugh. Man, I can't see the 3D plane very well. For me. I mean, it's just me, not the game. is tricky stuff. See, it looks like I just slopped my way through that one. This is sketchy. It's very inverted for me. See, the direction that goes is like the... I have to correct and go back. See that? I wanted to go up. Yeah, so it's backwards for me. What the... This is more like slop through the checkpoints. Ooh, I just bumped the tree. Oh! It's pretty forgiving. I thought it would be less forgiving. Wow, you gotta keep going up. It's yeah, I need to really work on. Also, I feel like I'm never ever gonna make it back. But this thing is definitely gonna crash. Closer to the ground if the battery goes out. Zero. Okay, let's go back to the main menu. Let's see what other kind of stuff they had here. So we got extinguish fire. 1,000 points. Find and deliver the boxes. Feed the dog. Catch some fish. Is this one feed the dog? Oops. I wasn't trying to erase the results, guys. I know it's embarrassing, but I'm okay with it. Anyways, I hope you guys are doing well. You could see it takes a little getting used to. Definitely would like to invert the controls for sure. Kind of both axis for the left joystick. Right joystick is fine. Left joystick feels like I should invert it. But, you know, that's just personal preference. I kind of forgot what it is supposed to do. How come we start the battery at 45% every time? How come we can't get a fully charged battery, guys? What's that all about? What's this thing? Oh, see, I'm just so sloppy with it. Oh, look at that. Okay. Sweet, guys. right after I was whining about no charge. I just pegged it. Maximum altitude. Let's see what happens. I can't believe this isn't the first thing I tried. Still climbing. This is pretty great. Oh, look. What's that way over there? Oh, is that the Oblivion? Oh my gosh, we're in Oblivion. Look at. We're in Dark City. Remember that movie? They were like, oh, no spoilers. Oh no, it stalled too far. Oh, because I wasn't doing a free fly. I'm sorry. You know what, guys? Let's just go back and do free fly. I kind of want to mess around again a little bit. We'll go charge it up if it starts at 45 or whatever. Doodly-doo. What am I doing wrong? Too high? Okay, yeah. Oh, I'm not on the center. There we go. Might be my Xbox controllers. This joysticks kind of get sticky sometimes. Make your own jokes, folks. Let's go. I just got a turbo straight to this boat. It's like the first place I wanted to check out anyways, so. Oh, more char. Oh, this is excellent, guys. Check it out, you can charge here too. Let's go explore a little bit. Heck yeah. Let's get down low. Stop in for a quick charge, guys. Try to hone our charging skills. Yeah. Thank you. it's water. Look at the signal strength up on top. Alarm, alarm, signal strength. All right, let's head back. So the map is basically one big square. Look at that, I'm landing with more charge than I started. Let's go look at the top of this building again. I'm getting a little more comfortable with the kind of distance, or like open, where I have to worry about like smacking into stuff, but yeah. Let's see how I can get. So here's your map. Let's see how fast we can drop. Oh, that's not drop. That was camera. Here we go. Dropping. Ooh, how you like that? Let's go, I don't know if charging up does anything at the end. Because I don't think it saves. It didn't save my player name or anything. It's still not. Oh, see what I mean? how gentle, and then just smash. There we go. All right. Yeah, it's still gonna take a little bit of getting used to. Sorry if the video was random. Couple failures on the skills test, but still learn how to fly it, and I wanted to give you guys some more gameplay video, and glad I found those charging stations. It helps now get the battery up to 100 and can kind of turbo around and stuff. And I'll stop moving the camera around like that. I know it's annoying. Let's get it back on the drone like this. Maybe good shot like that, maybe up angle. Anyways, thanks again for hanging out, guys, and we'll catch you in the next video. Have a great one. Listen to that crazy bird.